الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم. My name is Shaiza and today my topic is how Ramadan changes our hearts. Does Ramadan come to change our schedule? Does it come to change our body? No, in fact, Roza comes to change a state of our heart, and the state of our heart can only be changed by taqwa. Fasting is the super source of achieving taqwa. Taqwa strengthens our heart. Taqwa fills our heart with love, fear, and remembrance of Allah. Taqwa is the ultimate result of fasting, and fasting is the best source of acquiring taqwa. Fasting is a refresher of iman. It changes our behavior, it changes our habits, it shifts our mental negative approach to positive. It increases sharing, sympathy, and love for humanity in our hearts. We help more and more needy people. We develop maximum time in ibadat of Allah. In fact, by this way, we observe that Ramadan is not here to change our schedule. It is here to change our heart. Thank you.